discus final continue. 53.14, her second attempt has been her best so far. She's consistently thrown in that range of 53 and a half meters. She needs to go a lot higher than that. She needs to card a distance of 57 meters to break into the top three. She has done it before. She's done it this season as well, and she carded a throw close to her. Meters, but this won't be it. Disappointing end to her campaign in the women's discus throw final. That last attempt, the sixth and final attempt of hers, unable to cross the 55 meter mark on that attempt. 53.51, that's been her best, albeit, but not past that 55-meter mark. And Seema Punia, 55.92. She's thrown close to 56 meters in the final. That best attempt came in the second attempt that she made. That was the best distance she's carded. Now in her final attempt, she's got to make this one count. Again, did she get the release point right? She did, but not the distance that she was hoping for. And that will end her campaign. So the silver medalist of 2018 has ended her campaign in 2022 in Birmingham, outside the medal standings. .92 meters was her best second attempt, and that's good enough to